What's up, YouTube? It's Afty. And how are you guys liking the Phantom over this past week? You guys slaying it up? So, this is just going to be a quick little tutorial here about INS realignment, because I'm sure a lot of you have been in this situation where you start the alignment. So let's just start it here.
Copy that.
So we got Jester doing the alignment. It's going to ask
what
kind
alignment
of alignment,
do you want?
Right? Typically I do stored heading, but let's just do full alignment.
Alrighty, starting full alignment.
So he's doing his full alignment there. And let's just say you go upstairs or go to your fridge, grab a beer, water, whatever. And then you come back and you think, oh yeah, it's been like, you know, 5-6 minutes since I left and grabbed my beverage or food or whatever. And you just, you wait a little bit and you don't hear Jester talking, so you think it's all complete. And you start rolling the plane forward. Oh, do we still have wheel chocks? We still got wheel chocks. Okay. Forgot about that. Wheel chocks. Remove.
Roger.
So that's a little bit of a goof, but it's all right.
And the wheel chocks are out.
Okay.
You're all set, sir. Good to go. Have a safe flight. Data's connecting.
Thank you. So, let's just say we get back and Jester's not talking and you think your alignment's all done. And you go to move forward.
All right, let's go flying. Okay, I guess we'll just switch to low precision INF now, since we moved. All right, ready to taxi.
And then Jester gives you some back talk there about moving the plane. Now, we want to realign the plane. So how do we do that? So we're going to hit the number 2 on the keyboard. We're going to go to the back seat. We're going to zoom over here to the left. And then we're going to turn it to off. So we got it off. Now this switch here, it was already up. But this is your stored heading switch. So you want to flick this up, right? Kind of a sometimes hard to hear or hard to hit. And you're going to switch this knob to standby. Then you're going to see the heat light come on. And then when the heat light goes off, that means it's all warmed up, ready to go align. You're going to hit align, turn the knob to align, like so. And now we're going to wait for it to start flashing green. And then when it starts flashing green, we go to nav. We just reset the camera. We'll zoom in and wait for it to go green. So you can see we got the green blinking light. That means we're ready to go. So I can unfreeze the track IR there. We'll switch it to nav. We'll switch back to the pilot seat with 1. And we are good to go. We got the full alignment going. Oh, and don't forget to go primary sync as well. So how you guys been liking the Phantom so far? You guys been splashing many MIGs? I know that the contingent server, which we're on right now.
Too fast.
Shut up, Jester.
The CEO will bust our balls for that.
Are you
out of
your
goddamn mind?
Yes, I'm out of my mind.
Nails on her nose, 12 o'clock. And
anyways.
No nails, 6 o'clock.
Thanks, Jester. How you guys liking the Phantom? You guys splashing lots
Gears
of MIGs?
Moving.
Hopefully this little tutorial here helped you guys out with realigning your INS when you forget that Jester is in the middle of it. Let me know in the comments what you think. And this is Afty signing off. We'll see you in the skies. Good hunting.